an awful lot of lefty whinging about the NHS waiting lists. Well, the answer's simple. Shut down the health service. Result, no more waiting lists. You see, in the good old days, you were poor, you got ill, and you died. And yet these days people seem to think they have some God-given right to be cured. And what is the result of this sloppy socialist thinking? More poor people. In contrast, my policies would eradicate poor people, thereby eliminating poverty. And they say that we conservatives have no heart.